Mr. Anderson, welcome back. We've missed you. Surprised to see me?
No.
Hey, what is up, guys? It's your boy Michelangelo here, bringing you another video. So I'm really excited for this one. Today, what I have for you here is the first official trailer for Matrix 4 Resurrections. I'm really excited for this movie, but also a little bit worried, cautiously optimistic, because, this is a sequel to a trilogy that ended a long time ago. And, usually when companies make sequels to movies that came out a long time ago, it never really ends well and everything. So I'm crossing my fingers this does well. I think this time around, it's only one of the Wachowskis who's directing. I think it's Lana Wachowski, correct me in the comment section if I'm wrong about that, but I'm really excited to see how, it's all gonna play out, because I have a ton of questions, especially in regards to, two of the main characters, because spoiler alert, click off the video now because I'm gonna mention something very spoilery. Neo and Trinity died, and, I guess the title of this particular film is very fitting because it's Resurrection, so I guess we're gonna find out how they came back to life and everything, but I'm really excited. I'm glad Keanu Reeves is back as Neo. I'm also glad Carrie Ann Moss is back as Trinity. I cannot wait to see how this film plays out, man. Like, there were a couple of teases on the website and everything. I actually posted a video, on my channel here. So if you click between the red and blue pill, you get to see a couple of clips and everything. And they freaking know the time of day, which is so trippy and so weird, man. Like, it's such a great way to market the film. But I'm really excited to see how it's all gonna play out. I freaking love The Matrix and the games as well. Enter The Matrix, loved it with Ghost and Niobe. Loved, my favorite one was Matrix Path of Neo. You guys, if you OGs know what I'm talking about. Matrix Path of Neo is such a great game, man. Like, if they could remake those games, bring them back to current gen, oh, I would love it. I would love it. Especially Matrix Path of Neo, man. I absolutely love that one. I love The Matrix so much. Agent Smith was such an amazing villain, and Hugo Weaving played that role to perfection. I heard that he's not coming back for this movie, which is sad. I love Agent Smith so much. Oh my god. But anyway, but I'm really excited to see, what other characters are going to be returning apart from Neo and Trinity. Lawrence Fishburne isn't coming back also as Morpheus and everything, but Yahya Abdul kind of looks like, from what I've seen, he's got the shaved head, he's got the glasses, so I guess maybe he's playing a younger Morpheus. I don't know if that's been confirmed and everything, but I guess we're just gonna have to wait and see how that all plays out. But I'm really excited for this, so I've talked enough. Without any further ado, let's jump right in. All right, 3, 2, 1, go.
Thomas?
The Black Cat.
I'm particularly triggered right now. Can you tell me what happened?
Neil Patrick Harris is in this?
I had dreams that weren't just dreams.
Bro.
Am I crazy? We don't use that word in here.
Freaking Keanu Reeves looking like Jonathan Anderson Wick. We love to see it.
Hi.
Trinity.
Have we met?
Yes, you have.
One pill makes you larger, and one pill makes you small. And the ones that mother gives you.
What the? The blue pills, man. You wake up in your bed and believe whatever you want to believe. What the? There he is. So is he a younger Morpheus? Lana Wachowski? The white rabbit?
You're going to have to fool me.
Jessica Henwick too?
The only thing that matters to you is still here. I know it's why you're still fighting, and why you will never give up. You don't know me, no?
Oh! Yo! Oh! I'm ready! The Sentinels, oh my god. Yo! What? Oh, agents! Bro!
What?
Oh my god! Yo! Yo! This music, man! I'm ready!
After all these years, to be going back to where it all started. Back to the Matrix.
You hear that music? The classic music, Resurrections? Oh, bro.
I am so ready. I'm ready. I'm so ready, man. Are you freaking kidding me? That was freaking insane. That was insane, and it didn't answer any questions that I have, honestly. I don't know how they're back. I don't know what's going on. I'm really surprised at this cast, man. I had no idea Neil Patrick Harris was in this. I had no idea Jessica Henwick. Oh, man, she's absolutely gorgeous. Was in this too. Yahya Abdul, I think he's playing a younger version of Morpheus. I mean, he had the glasses. He's got the shaved head. Like I said in the beginning of the video. Like, are you kidding me? Bro, oh, man, to see the agents back as well. Like, man, oh, man, I really wish Hugo Weaving came back as Agent Smith, man. But anyway, you know, because, I mean, everybody is, man, it's called Resurrection. So, I mean, anyway, oh, man, I'm excited. And I cannot wait to see how this all plays out, man. It's like Neo is rediscovering himself in a way, you know, and so is Trinity, which is so awesome, you know. I really hope this movie does well, man. Like, the concept is pretty awesome, and seeing it, you know, come back after so many years it's really honestly unreal, and I'm all for it, man. I just really hope it does well. But let me know what your thoughts are down below, guys. This was absolutely incredible. I cannot wait. December, it's gonna be packed. We got No Way Home, we got The Matrix. Are you kidding me? What else do we have in I think Kingsman as well, if I'm not mistaken. Anyway, I'm excited. Let me know what your thoughts are down below, guys. If you enjoyed my reaction, please do me a favor and subscribe to the channel if you need. It really does help out a lot. Also give the video a thumbs up for the hype of Matrix 4 Resurrections. I'd really appreciate that too. Hit the notification bell so you don't miss out on any of my future reaction videos, live streams, or walkthroughs. Follow me on all my social media, Twitter and Instagram. Links will be down below in the description. Shout out to my Patreons right here on screen. You can become a Patreon yourself by clicking the link in the description down below to support your boy, and you'll always get a shout out in every single one of my videos. But until then, guys, please do me a favor. Take care of each other. Peace out, and I'll see you guys next time.